So I'm in Kinsale and I'm eating a breakfast roll because I was very hungry, which is basically like an Irish breakfast inside a bread roll, very handy for on the road. Behind me is Kinsale, the town, and I'm walking the Scilly Walk. I can show you now, it's just already beautiful views, and I've done it before, so I know it's gonna get better. I hope you can see it, because the sun is right in front of the camera. But on one side you have Charles Fort, and on the other side you have James Fort. And now we're gonna walk alongside the coast up to Charles Fort, and then further down the coast. And it's a lovely walk. The sun is shining, beautiful watery sun, but it's also raining. This morning in Cork it was raining very heavily, so I hope it's gonna stay like this. This is a lot better than it was an hour ago, so I'm already very, very happy. I can feel the warmth of the sun on my face. And it's the 7th of January, so yeah, this is just beautiful. Can't complain. Look at the view.
You're so beautiful.
Oh, you're so big. Aww. So, this is the nasty part, where, can you see behind me, it's a bit of a steep climb. It's the only part where it gets a little bit tough. I can do it, even though after being back in the Netherlands for a few months, I'm not used to climbing hills anymore, but we'll survive. That's it already. The bad part is over. So there's a little path up there, but I thought because it's so wet, I'll walk on the road. But because I thought there was another road there, but there isn't, so I'm gonna go take the shortcut through the high wet grass. Right, it's quite a good view, isn't it? Could be worse. It's so muddy though, you have to be very careful. Don't want to fall in that muck. Such a mess, I'm actually going to hold on to the fence. She's sliding in the mud. Oh, see, there is another path. That's just me being impatient. See that? if I kept going for another like 1 minute, I would have come to that. You see, there's a person coming out of the car, and there's a perfectly clean, normal, not slippery path here. But no, that's not me. It looks gloomy, but it's not really that cold, especially when you're walking. So it's actually quite nice. Mild, like maybe the wind is cold when it picks up, but it fluctuates, not as sharp all the time. So no, it's actually nice. Don't sit still. Thank you. So that's it. This is where it ends. This, I think, that is just a private property over there, and there's a couple of people living there, some very lucky people, and this beautiful view. I know what I would do, put my sailboat like right there, and in the summer, even in winter, just sail around here, and like it's only a little bit that direction, then you're in at the Atlantic Ocean, so it's just around the corner. So this is just an amazing spot. In the summer is beautiful as well, so you know, come here to Kinsale, it's lovely. So now I'm gonna make my way back and then catch a bus back to Cork. There's a bus every hour and it takes about 40 to 50 minutes. So it's fine. Fine thing to do for a day hike. Not even a day, like half day, morning hike. So be back around lunchtime.